Hello, dear customer. Today we will introduce how to use our electric steam cleaner. This is the main part of a steam cleaner, and this is a vacuum cleaner. It's a switch on and off. Okay, after you receive the machinery, you should check well of its inside parts, the connectors, whether it has loose. After you connect well the steam hose, steam gun, electric wires with your air switch, and then add water. There are two ways to add water. First is the manual adding water from here. It's the water tank. This is an overflow pipe. So add water at most here. Count over here. Another way to add water is automatically adding water. You can connect the auto adding pipe with your water faucet tape. Okay, let's start the machinery. First, from off to distilling and open steam gun. Water will come out. It shows the pump is working well and also the heating coils is full of water. And then rotate to steam. Machine will heating. Also, press the gun trigger continuously. Wait about 1 minute, the steam is coming out. Temperature will increase. This is the wet and dry. This is the water shortage button. It shows you have to add more water. Add water. After you finish work, open to and also keep press the gun trigger until the steam coming out. Drain off the steam and the water inside the heater. Okay, that's all.